Oh, here we go again, part three on 7/22/21. Yeah, I just recall, you know, raising of the vibration, allowing the frequencies within us to rise, and of course it's kind of like a, you know, string on a guitar or a violin or a stringed instrument. If you have something on the strings, it mutes the vibration. It does not allow the allow it to vibrate. There's a lot of things that are happening with, you know, with planet and what you can see around the planet, and it's like a, you know, it's like something is being lifted, and of course it's being lifted so that, in a way, so in one, some ways, to see all of the dark stuff that's been holding us back and that's been infesting the planet, above and below the surface of the 3D planet. And I don't really, and again, here we go again. I don't know whether we're on a, you know, planet, a round planet, or a flat planet. And I was just viewing a couple of videos, I guess the Terra by Janine with Jean-Claude, that they were talking, she had looked at it. She had looked at it before, but, you know, viewing a round Earth or a flat Earth, it's like, rather than that, it's like both. And it's kind of like, yeah, it's both. And on a quantum level, you know, when I used to take a little bit of quantum stuff, they were saying that, you know, there's a particle nature and there's the wave nature of things. And actually, the quantum view involves both. So hold on a second.